You have pledged your eternal love to one another, and you have done so before God and before your family and friends. You have exchanged rings, symbolizing that eternal love, and that has brought us to this moment. Therefore, by the power vested in me by the city of Springfield, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Gus, you may now kiss your lovely bride.